Rain has parted just in time for the start of the Arkansas-Oklahoma State Fair at K. Rogers Park in Fort Smith. This is a live look from the park. You can see maybe a little bit of wetness going on there along the and the pavement. It's all started today. It runs through next Saturday. Get out there and have a lot of fun. They have rides, concerts, a lot of great food. For a list of events and the fair schedule, it's on our website, 5newsonline.com.